Hello, and welcome to Categorical's pub quiz for the 2nd of March 2018. This is the first time I've tried doing this on video, so I hope I don't make too many stupid mistakes, but I'm just not going to worry about it too much. If I screw up my pronunciation, it'll be more like the real thing if I leave that in. The way this is going to work is I'm going to go through the questions one at a time, I'm going to read them out, I'm going to say any extra bits, and then I'll leave a 5-second silence with just the background music for you to pause. And then you can think about it for 60 to 90 seconds is normal if you were doing this in the actual live version. But hopefully you enjoy this. And so without further ado, let's begin with question one. Fermentation is a multi-stage process most known as the mechanism by which sweet drinking alcohol, specifically ethanol, is made. Name either one of the following. The chemical that ferments to make ethanol, or the chemical that ethanol ferments into in the presence of oxygen and appropriate bacterial culture. So, two possible answers there. All right, moving on to question two. Name any one of the three children of Will Smith. You just need the first name, you don't need the middle names. You shouldn't have to remember those, no one should. Question three. John Kay, Lewis Paul, James Hargreave, Richard Arkwright, and Samuel Crompton were five inventors who heralded the beginning of the Industrial Revolution with their textile-focused inventions. Which of the following six is not one of the inventions made between 1733 and 1779 of those men? Spinning mule, water frame, roller spinning machine, spinning jenny, ring frame, or flying shuttle. Which one of those was not invented by one of those five men? Question four. Which country contains the easternmost point of the continuous continental European Union? Is it A, Finland, B, Latvia, C, Poland, D, Romania, E, Bulgaria, or F, Greece? Question five. Which of the following is not the name of a bird or family of birds? The real birds here have Wikipedia pages under these names. So that is A, the great tit, B, the mast booby, C, the loon, D, the cockchafer, or E, the hoopoe. Which one of those is not a real bird? Question six is a movie question. Million Dollar Baby won four Oscars, including Best Picture, in 2004. This film follows an underappreciated boxing trainer, the mistakes that haunt him from his past, and his quest for atonement by helping an underdog amateur boxer achieve her dream of becoming a professional. Name any one of the actors or actresses in the three leading roles. Question seven. This is the anagram question, so you might want to give yourself a bit more than just 60 seconds for this. We're looking for a quintuple Grammy Award winner from 2008 in the anagram Unwise A, homie. Question eight. During World War II, several nations officially surrendered to the Nazis and Axis powers and formed client or puppet governments. For the point, name any of the following people, and the last name is sufficient here, you don't need their first name. We're looking for either the Minister President of Occupied Norway, the Prime Minister of Occupied Denmark, or for half a point only, I will accept the leader of Vichy France. Name any one of those three people. Question nine. This is the acronyms question, so to get this point, you need to expand any one of these three acronyms. He was kept in HMP Belmarsh. The World Wide Web mainly runs using the HTTP. The restaurant's food was certified as GMO-free. There are three acronyms there. Expand any one of them. If you can do more than one, go for it, but only one of them will earn the point. Question 10 is our two-parter, and to open it up, we have what nationality were the majority of the hijackers on September the 11th, 2001? 15 of the 19 people all had the same citizenship. In case it's not clear, the theme here will be the war on terror for this two-parter. For 10B, the Guantanamo Bay Detention Camp is a US military prison located within Guantanamo Bay Naval Base, also referred to as Gitmo. For the whole point, in which year was the naval base at Guantanamo established? 1903, 1921, 1939, or 1952? For half a point only, if you get the above wrong, what country is Guantanamo Bay located in? Moving on from the war on terror, we have question 11. The following two symbols found on laundry care labels advise that you do not do certain things to your item of clothing. They are advising against it since they're crossed out. Name either one of the two things. Question 12. Besides the titular Count Dracula and the vampire hunter Abram Van Helsing, name any one of the other named characters from Bram Stoker's 1897 gothic horror novel, Dracula. First and last name are required if both are given. Some of the characters don't have two names. Question 13. This is the maths question. Given two whole numbers, x and y, suppose that the following statement is true. X squared is equal to 12 times y. What is the smallest positive number other than 1 that y must be divisible by? A, 2, B, 3, C, 4, D, 6, or E, 12. So, pause and give yourself time to puzzle this out. Question 14. Which disease gets its name from the prevalent belief before the establishment of germ theory that illness arose from bad air? Question 15. Who was the only American citizen mentioned by name in Hitler's Mein Kampf? Is it A, George Washington, B, John D. Rockefeller, C, Thomas Jefferson, D, Henry Ford, or E, Ulysses S. Grant? Question 16. This is the what year question, so all of these events occurred in the same year, and you must tell me which year. In this year, forces from the Communist Party of China enter Beijing. The North Atlantic Treaty creates the NATO Defence Alliance. The Republic of Ireland leaves the British Commonwealth. George Orwell's dystopian novel 1984 is published in London. US President Harry S. Truman announces that the Soviet Union has tested the atomic bomb. Bill Knightley, Lionel Richie, Meryl Streep, Gene Simmons, Arsene Wenger, and Sigourney Weaver are all born in this year. What year is it? Question 17. Below is a mashup of four European horizontal tricolour flags. For the point, you need to name any two of the countries whose flags are represented. Half a point if you only get one of them. So you should be able to see the flag is divided diagonally. You've got a leftmost, a centre left, a centre right, and a rightmost flag represented in this mashup. You've been given the hint, mind the shade of blue. Tell me. Any two countries that are represented. Okay, question 18. In Greek mythology, the king of the gods Zeus is legendarily fecund, which just means that he has a lot of children. Two of the following are not Zeus's children, according to Hesiod's Theogony specifically. Select either one for the point. So we have these nine names: Athena, Theseus, Apollo, Perseus, Persephone, Dionysus, Hephaestus, Heracles, and Orion. Two of them are not Zeus's son. You need to pick one name and have it be one of those two people. All right, question 19. This is a multi-parter and the theme overarching is food. For 19A, traditionally the term caviar refers to the salt-cured roe of which fish? And for those who are unaware, roe is just the fancy word for fish eggs. And moving on to 19B, Michelin stars are awarded by the French tire company Michelin in the annually published Michelin Red Guide. The acquisition or loss of a star can have dramatic effects on the success of a restaurant. What is the highest number of Michelin stars that a restaurant can receive? And 19C, Ferrero SPA, the maker of Nutella and Ferrero Rocher, uses 25% of the global supply of hazelnuts. Name any one of the top three nations that produce those hazelnuts worldwide. Sriracha is a type of hot sauce or chili sauce made from a paste of chili peppers, distilled vinegar, garlic, sugar, and salt. It is named after a city. Which country is that city in? And to close out our food round, we have, which of the following foods contains the least amount of vitamin C per 100 grams? Black currants, kiwi fruit, Brussels sprouts, strawberries, or lemons? Which of them contains the least vitamin C? Which brings us to question 20. This normally isn't included in the slideshow version, but I figured that since this is actually a video version, I can play you a short amount of the song. And the idea here is that you would have to tell me what is the name of the artist of this song. So the background music is gone, and here is the song. And so that's the first 50 seconds of that particular track. So hopefully you can write down who be playing. Now is the time, if you haven't already, to make sure you have an answer for every question. You can always rewind the video or look at the slideshow. Because now it is time to move on to the answers, and they will just be coming up on screen. So last chance. And question one. We were looking for the thing that ferments into or from ethanol. Glucose, or sugar, is the answer for what goes into ethanol, and acetic acid, or vinegar, is what comes out, or what can come out if you botch your brewing process anyway. Question two, name any one of the three children of Will Smith. They are Trey from the first marriage, Jaden, with the middle names Christopher, Sire, and Willow, Camilla, Rain. Yeah, fun names. I hope I never become famous, or at least I have my children before then, because naming of famous children is interesting. Question three. The machine that was not invented by those five pioneers is the ring frame. It was invented later and is in fact still sort of in use. I'm sure it's been modernized since then. but the spinning mule, water frame, rolling spinning machine, spinning Jenny, and flying shuttle were all like early inventions of the Industrial Revolution. Question four, which country contains the easternmost point of the continuous EU, that is Romania? There's a little diagram on the bottom right to show you how that works. Question five, which of the following is not the name of a bird? That is the cockchafer. It is a thing, but it is an insect. It's a name for the doodlebug. Honorable mention to the satanic nightjar, which is apparently a real type of bird. Question six, Million Dollar Baby starred Clint Eastwood, Hilary Swank, Morgan Freeman. Those are the three correct answers. Question seven, this was the anagram. We were looking for Amy Winehouse hiding in Unwise A, Homie. Question eight, we were looking for leaders who history has not smiled on. None of these names are well regarded in the modern day. Quisling, Scavenius, and Petain. There you go. Question nine, these are the acronyms. HMP was Her Majesty's Prison. HTTP is Hypertext Transfer Protocol. And GMO is Genetically Modified Organism. Question 10, the War on Terror. The hijackers were predominantly Saudi Arabian. Saudi is fine, but Arabian is insufficient. You have to have Saudi. Question 10B on Guantanamo. It was founded in 1903. It turns out it's actually the oldest overseas base of the US has. And if you didn't get that, but you did say Cuba for its location, then you may have half a point. Question 11. These two symbols mean that you should not dry clean for the circle and you should not bleach for the triangle. Question 12. Besides the titular count and the vampire hunting Van Helsing, we have Jonathan Harker and his wife, Wilhelmina Harker, Mina Harker, or Mina Murray, or Wilhelmina Murray. She goes by the two different first names and she gets married during the story, so that's her. There's also Lucy Westenra, Arthur Holmwood, John Stewart, Quincy Morris, and Renfield. Question 13, this was the maths question, and it turns out that y only has to be divisible by 3 because 12 is 2 squared times 3, so if you chuck another 3 in there, you've got two square numbers making up a greater square number. And you can verify that 6 squared is equal to 12 times 3. It's completely valid that way. Question 14, the disease that gets its name from bad air is malaria. Malaria, even. Question 15, the only American citizen mentioned in Hitler's Mein Kampf is Henry Ford. He was apparently a prodigious anti-Semite. Question 16, the year was 1949. Question 17, the countries were Slovenia, Luxembourg, Bulgaria, and Armenia. Question 18, the mythology, you could have had Theseus or Orion, for they are Poseidon's children and not Zeus's. This brings us to our five-parter on food. Traditionally, caviar is the cured roe of sturgeon. And for those of you who speak Norwegian, ponosk stur. 19b, Michelin stars are awarded by the tire company Michelin. You can have a maximum of 3 of them if you have a phenomenally good restaurant. Question 19C, Ferrero uses 25% of the global supply of hazelnuts and it is majoritively supplied by Turkey, Italy and Georgia in that order. In fact, more than 50% of the supply comes from Turkey alone. 19D, Sriracha is apparently named after a city in Thailand. And to round out our food round, 19E, the least vitamin C rich of these foods is in fact lemons. They have only 53 milligrams per 100 grams compared to the higher values shown for the other fruits. I would say fruits, but you know, Brussels sprouts. And then for those of you who were able to get it, the who be playing was the Fratellis. They were playing Chelsea Dagger, but you only need the Fratellis for the point. So that concludes this first video rendition of the quiz. Hopefully you liked it. Hopefully it has gone okay and I haven't screwed anything up horribly. Maybe I keep doing them like this. Maybe this is the only one. Who knows? let me know on the Reddit thread or I guess in the YouTube comments. I might have to start reading those. Yeah, have a great weekend and maybe I'll see you next week. Kerrig Oracle signing off.